She was born in an accident on the old